the Dutchman, or do I begin? The Flying Dutchman was a brainchild out of the wicked, sick mind of Bonesaw. I don't know where Bonesaw came from, but it's a spirit that took over. It was one day during practice, a hot practice. The boys were going crazy. Poop Lav, it wasn't Poop Lav then, but he was throwing some bombs, defense. We needed something. We needed some sort of energy, some sort of spirit. The night before, I watched Pirates of the Caribbean. Kind of hyped me up. Coming into the day, coming into the practice, it was a little dry. I'll say that, but I don't know who said it. Someone said R and began. First play, the offense, we were chirping the offense pretty good. And the defense just couldn't be stopped after that. Head-to-head collisions, like when you put that helmet on, man, it just all went black. I put that helmet on in September. It went black. It was like a fever dream. I put it back on. I mean, I take it off. I'm in Westwood. I don't know what the hell happened to me. That's what happened. The Dutchman was a spirit that took over. Calypso, she betrayed me.
Where you live, yeah, like that. One, we can help you. Two, we can allow you to help yourself. And three, we can have you replaced.
Hey! See, I really been popping my phone a whole nother level. You playing against it to the devil. They been on me, I swear they keep calling my phone. I'm like, hold on, let me check the schedule. If she get time of day, then I had a good play. So I'm back at the spot, she can be like a perf. These be something turned up off a perf. But I'm solid and stand on with her. See, I really been popping my phone a whole nother level. You playing against it to the devil. They been on me, I swear they keep calling my phone. I'm like, hold on, let me check the schedule. If she get time of day, then I had a good play. So I'm back at the spot, she can be like a perf. These be something turned up off. But I'm silent and stand on whatever.
But Hillside improves to 1-0 on the year.
How was the energy going into Hillside?
I know everybody's excited. It's always a game we look forward to. They're kind of our rival. I mean, especially after last year, they beat us pretty good at our own field and stomped on our logo and stuff. So we were really excited and even more excited to have come out on top.
Many men wish death upon me. Blood in my dog and I can't see. I'm trying to be what I'm destined to be, and trying to take my life away. I put up with me, my back on the wall, now you gon' see. Better watch how you talk when you talk about me, cause I'm coming for way. Many men, many, 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 many men wish death on me, Lord. I don't cry no more, don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me. Put money on my head, gone, get your refund. I ain't dead, I'm the diamond in the dirt that ain't been found. I'm the underground king,
And I ain't been crying when I rhyme. Something special happen every time. I'm the greatest. Something like Ali in his prime. I walk the block with the bundles. I've been knocked on the humble. Swing the ox when I rumble. Show you. Got a temper. Go ahead. Lose your head. Turn your back on me. I walk around on my waist. Chip on my shoulder top. This beef ain't no.
What was it like to have a pick on the first drive against the division rivals?
You know, the energy was there all day. Leading up to that moment, we knew we were winning this game, and to be able to make a play like that, change the energy, get hyped up, turn over the ball, Poop Lab takes it down to score. Beautiful. That's what it felt like.
Okay, how did it feel to have two touchdowns against a division rival?
It was pretty cool scoring against the rival that we've been a rival against for a long time. O-line did a great job in that game and really got me to the end zone. I give all my credit to them.
Can I kick it?
Yes, we can.
Can I kick it?
Yes, we can.
Well, I'm gone. Can I kick it to all the people who can quest like a tribe does? Before this, did you really know what I was? Comprehend to the track force, why? Cuz getting mentions on the tip of the vibe buzz. Rock and roll to the beat of the funk fuzz. Wipe your feet really good on the rhythm rug. If you feel the urge to freak, do the jitterbug. Come and spread your arms if you really need a hug. Afrocentric living is a big shrug. A life filled with, that's what I love. A lower plateau is what we're above. If you diss us, we won't even think of. We'll nip of the dog and give a big shove. This rhythm really fits like a snug glove. Like a box of positives, it's a plus love. As the trial flies high like a dove.
And what was your mindset going into the game against Ramsey?
We all really practiced hard for it because they knocked us out of the playoffs last year. So we all really wanted to get revenge this season.
Thank you. them yo-yos, that's the way you do it. You play the guitar on the MTV. That ain't working, that's the way you do it. Money for nothing and your chicks for free.
Yeah, yeah. And yo, Black, it's time.
Word,
it's time, man. It's time, man.
Alright, begin.
Yeah, straight out the open dungeons of rap. We're fake, the ends don't make it back. I don't know how to start this. Rappers are monkey flipping with the funky rhythm I be kicking. Musician, inflicting composition of pain. I'm like Scarface sniffing, holding the instrument. See with the pen, I'm extreme. Now, eluding hoes left in my peepholes. I'm suited up with street clothes. Hand me an iron and out the feet foes. Y'all know my steelo, with or without the airplay. I keep some E and J sitting bent up in the stairway. Or either on the corner betting grants with the CeeLo champs. Laughing at insets, trying to sell some broken amps. G-packs get off quick forever. Reminiscing about the last time the task force flipped. Ziggin be running through the block shooting. Time to start the revolution.
He boots it into the far corner. It goes out of bounds inside the 15-yard line. Most important 6 minutes and 50 seconds of their entire season.
And when Carmen called Lionheart in the Lakeland game, what was going through your head?
I knew I was going to catch it. I knew the bitches were watching. How did it feel to get your number called on 4th and 12 in the biggest moment of Burners football history?
I mean, it was like everything you kind of dream of. I kind of knew in that moment I was probably going to be the one to get the ball. And I knew the coaches probably trusted me, and that's why they made the call for Connor to make that throw to me, that stick nod play that we really haven't practiced in a couple of weeks. But I knew if I ran a good route, Connor was going to give me the ball in a perfect spot, and that's what he did.
Yes, I think so. Did he grab it? Touchdown. Down, it is a 44-yard attempt, and it's going to be good. It just made it through, and we are tied at 17. Connor, how did it feel to walk it off on our own turf for the sectional championship?
It felt great. You know, like Coach called my number at the end there, and then really just parted for me. You know, the O-linemen really did their job. The fullback, everybody blocked their man, and I really got walked into the end zone untouched.
Here's Lafferty, takes the snap. He will run it himself up the middle, into the end zone, touchdown! And Burners has won its first ever state sectional title!
side rap, we gotta get out while we're young. Cause trans like us, baby, we were born to run. Yes, will you let me in? I wanna be your friend. I wanna guard your dreams and visions. Just wrap your legs around these velvet rims and strap your hands across my engines. Together we could break this trap. We'll run till we drop. Baby, we'll never go back.
So, Antonio, why did you decide to get into fights with the upperclassmen in the group chat?
I'm not answering. I'm done with this.
No one cares about your feelings!